things you need are router, cable and splitter. Connect your phone line to splitter. Make a connection between splitter and a router. Make a connection between splitter and phone. Connect power adapter to router. Turn on the router. Now take LAN cable and connect to router and computer. Now go to control panel. Open network and sharing center. Click on Ethernet. Click on Properties. Set IP, subnet mask and gateway address. Now disconnect LAN cable from computer and router. On browser type your gateway IP, it is your router IP. Enter your username and password. Wait for LAN status to change. LAN status connected. Click on quick setup. VPI 0 and VPI 35 for BSNL connection. Select point to point protocol over Ethernet PPPoE. Enter username and password. Click Next. Set your Wi-Fi network name and password. Click Next and save. Connection successful. Click on Finish. Here you can see your connection details. You can see your Wi-Fi network name. Apply password and connect. Wi-Fi network connected. Check the connection by opening a website www.google.com. Under the wireless status, you can see the devices connected on your network. Here, two devices are connected, one is my phone and other is laptop. can identify your device using MAC address.